This is $3,000. And if he hits a half-court shot, like this,